Hi guys, my name's Tori. For those of you who don't know me, this is my Wizard of Oz collection vlog. Roll the intro! Aware, we have been making daily content over on my TikTok, link down below. Definitely go check it out if you want daily doses of all of this madness. On to Oz. So the first thing I want to talk about was a birthday present from my dear friend Rob, because he's amazing and he always brings me amazing Oz things. This Wizard of Oz wine stopper. He's an amazing friend and he always finds the coolest Oz stuff, and this was my birthday present this year. Thank you, Rob. Looks really cool with my Wizard of Oz wine glass that I never drink out of. Now I know there are a lot of collectors who watch this vlog who love the Wizard of Oz on ice. Thanks to an anonymous donor, I know who it is, but I won't out them if they don't want to be outed. I was donated this Toto plush from Oz on Ice, but I also got this lion popcorn bucket, which is actually the same design that they use for the keychains, which I absolutely love, so I really wanted one. Was also able to snag this really sweet Return to Oz Japanese pamphlet. If you know anything about Return to Oz merch, you know that it's super rare and super hard to come by. And this Japanese booklet kind of gives a preview with all of these publicity shots, some that I've never seen before. And of course, it's all in kanji, so I can't really read it. But it's just a really neat thing to have in the collection because foreign merch for Return to Oz is just so cool. I was also able to acquire a brand new Wizard of Oz 1939 Valentine. This makes 10 out of the 12, so I'm so close to having the whole set. If you haven't watched it yet, I highly recommend you go watch my last video. I was fortunate enough to go and see Wicked on its reopening night. It was absolutely spectacular. I didn't grab any new Wicked merch at this trip because the line to get to the merch table was just miles long. But let me just tell you, it was a once in a lifetime experience. So again, if you haven't seen the video, definitely go and check it out. It was incredible. Not sure if I mentioned these yet already, but just in case I forgot, Rosa and I had a girl's day at the mall a few weeks back, and I dragged her to the Hallmark store where we went and got all of the new Wizard of Oz ornaments that came out for this Christmas. The new keepsake ornaments are really cute. I don't know if I'll be using them at all, but I was really glad to grab them because they were cute this year. I don't always like the Hallmark stuff, but I really especially like the talismans of the three characters this year. That was really cool. And I like the legs! Now, I talked in a previous video about the 1939 drinking glasses. Well, I was lucky enough to acquire yet another one. Here is the Tin Man glass, and it is just so cute. I'm really, really fortunate that I was able to get it. It's marked 1939, and of course, these were promotional items sold for the 1939 film. I hope someday to have a whole set of these, but I know that's probably not gonna happen. And I'm sure you guys all know exactly what I'm gonna talk about as my last item for this evening. And that is Icon Studios' brand new Wizard of Oz replica clock heart. Now, I've heard some people complaining that the chain isn't movie accurate, but I gotta tell you, it's so nice to have a working clock like this. I've always wanted one, and I was always shocked that they never made these. We're getting all the talismans of the original characters, and I'm wondering how they're gonna do the Scarecrow's diploma, because of course, it's just a piece of paper. It comes in this tin box, and unlike the others, and I was wrong about the Lion's Medal, it is actually numbered, but unlike those, I haven't been able to locate a number on this. If there is one, please comment below and let me know. But it does come in a tin box with just a sticker on the front, which is a little disappointing, but the clock itself is really nice, and I really enjoy it. It pulls apart with a little magnet that allows you to put one AAA battery inside to make it work, and there you have it. Roman numerals and all, it's just like the Tin Man's clock heart. And it ticks! Look, it ticks! And that is gonna do it for me tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you aren't already a member of the International Wizard of Oz Club, what the heck are you waiting for? Go to ozclub.org to register. It is super easy, super inexpensive, and you will love the perks. Also, if you aren't watching our bi-weekly YouTube show for the International Wizard of Oz Club, Oz Talk, head down below to the link to our latest episode. It was super fun. We talked about Wicked. We talked about Return to Oz. We had a special guest. And again, I'm posting daily on my TikTok, so head over there, links down below. We're posting lots of fun content there. And yeah, you guys are amazing. Follow all of the links to all of our social media down below. I love you guys. You're amazing. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Mwah! Good night.